love. I just can't handle it, this thing called love. I must get around to it, I ain't ready. Crazy little thing called love. This thing called love, it cries in a cradle all night. It swings and it jives, it shakes all over like a jellyfish. I kinda like it. Crazy little thing called love. There goes my baby, she knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy.
Duo on board as well. In fact, they're performing right here in the Grand Atrium as well as in Spinnaker Lounge. And they're going to do a Michael Bublé number for you right now. A little duet coming your way. Please welcome Gabriel and Olivia. Save the last dance for me in that passionate pink outfit. Woof!
As you know, myself, I am hot. All right, good evening, everyone. We're going to try a little bit of cha-cha. Save the last dance for me.
Human hands, ladies and gentlemen.
Say the last dance. Thank you so much. And you know, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna tell you something about this next song, Top of the World. That's how you feel when you feel in love. That's how we feel. We feel that we are on top of the world. And I hope you're going to feel as well.
Thank you.
As we do.
Yeah. As they said, love there, love there, love here. In every corner is love when you are in love, isn't it?
And I'm sure you're going to find some love on the dance floor too, if you do decide to take it to the dance floor. Here we go. Top of the World.
As we said before, yes, before, ladies and gentlemen, in interim, yeah, we are married. You know that, right?
Thank you.
We are married for the past 12 years, and that time, 12 years, yeah. And that time, you know, because I work in a salon, but I was a singer also before. We met in this ship, in a small boat. And my husband is a pianist in a big band. So when after our engagement, we split up. I was in Caribbean, he was in Mediterranean. You know, so it's very hard for us, but you know, if we are meant to be, we are meant to be, isn't it? But we always keep on. You know, writing each other. So, and look at us. For all, you know. Thank you.
so much for all we know, and I'm going to tell you a little story about Mr. Postman. Have you heard of Mr. Postman? I bet you do, because back in the day, back in the 70s, 80s, there was no email, there was no Facebook, no telephone calls. So if you really love someone...
No cell phones.
No cell phones. If you really love someone back in the day, you used to write a long letter and then you're going to send it. And your loved one are going to receive it after a month or so, right?
1.5 months. Ladies and gentlemen, I was in Cuba that time. And in Cuba, before I received the letter, it was already open because they're communists, you know. So, and so, my letter to you, right? Also a month. But that time is nice because there's a thrill, if you, as I said, if you're really in love. So keep on writing, you know. I also call up sometimes, very, very rare, because that time is very expensive to call. Sometimes he's writing me through via satellite, and I said, stop doing that because it's very expensive. You know?
That's why we really love Mr. Postman.
Yeah.
And I was waiting in a freezing snow back in somewhere in Europe, waiting for a long letter from my beautiful wife-to-be. She was my fiancée back in the day.
That time, yeah. Well, I loved it. Oh, Mr. Postman, really.
So that's how the song goes. Let's see, yeah. Mr. Postman from Carpenters. Here we go. That was Mr. Postman, and before we go to our next song from
Where do you think I live on a roof? I'm so hot, I'm so burning.
Thanks.